Prince Harry and Meghan Markle married in 2018 after knowing each other for 2 years, but the American former actress was not the Duke's first love from the nation across the pond. Prince Harry met Meghan Markle in 2016 and the relationship has blossomed ever since. Last year the couple tied the knot at St. George's Chapel in Windsor, and in May, just under a year after their wedding day, the Duke and Duchess of Sussex welcomed a son, Archie Harrison. But Meghan, who is American, was not the British prince's first love from the country. Prince Harry has reportedly loved American fast food from McDonald's since he was a little boy. Despite growing up in Kensington Palace with a team of top chefs, Harry and brother Prince William loved going out for McDonald's. Princess Diana, the brother's late mother, would often take the two out for Big Macs on a Saturday night. Former royal family chef Darren McGrady revealed Diana came into the kitchen to tell him they were going to McDonald's. He told Marie Claire that despite his offer to make burgers for them at home, she wasn't interested. He said, "I remember the princess came into the kitchen one day and said, 'Cancel lunch for the boys, I'm taking them out, we're going to McDonald's.' And I said, 'Oh my God, Your Royal Highness, I can do that, I can do burgers.' And she said, 'No, it's the toy they want.'" Yeah, the boys loved McDonald's, and going out to pizza, and having potato skins, sort of the American foods. They were royal princes but had children's palates. According to Princess Diana's former butler Paul Burrell, they would pop out for McDonald's on Saturdays. The royal trio would order Big Macs and chips and become a normal routine in the royal household. He told the Mirror, they would then come home and sit on a giant stuffed hippopotamus Diana had in front of the TV and watch Blind Date. The three of them would nip to McDonald's for a Big Mac and fries before coming back to watch Blind Date. All three of them would squat on this massive, stuffed hippopotamus Diana had in her sitting room. They loved Blind Date and I'd hear them all screaming things like, "Oh, don't pick him!" and "Lara, Lara fun!" Before Diana's death in 1997, she was widely praised as being a hands-on mother to her sons. She broke from royal tradition, which usually sees nannies help raise the children. Diana wanted Prince Harry and Prince William to have as normal a childhood as possible. She refused to leave them at home when she went away on royal tours abroad and took them with her instead.